liftoff for quantum technology. At the LASER World of Photonics Trade Fair, a new very own platform is now celebrating its premiere. The World of Quantum links research with industry here and thus paves the way for innovative application potentials. I think with products, there are very different possibilities that can arise. There are things that are already closer to the user experience, in sensor technology, for example. So, very precise sensors that can measure temperature, magnetic fields, electrical fields, locally, very precisely, perhaps also in biological and medical environments. Then there's the field of quantum communication. So, how can I guarantee spy-proof data transmission using the rules of quantum mechanics? And then there is this big field of quantum computers, which of course promise to offer enormous potential for certain applications. A new sensory depth is offered, for example, by the exhibitor Quant. The new quantum sensors analyze coffee powder within a safe manufacturing process. The exciting thing is that this sensor is so universally applicable. We can use it to measure particles in liquids. We can use it to measure in gases. For example, we can determine the exact dosage of tablets for medical technology. But we can also measure algae in liquids for artificial photosynthesis, for example. In other words, we have created a product that can be used very, very broadly. And the first application we have chosen is the measurement of coffee powder. It's the right time for the industry to meet new developments. IBM Quantum, for example, is presenting its new quantum computer. It's supposed to usher in a new era of complex simulations, for example, in the chemical industry, logistics, or material sciences. In just a few years, they could achieve results that classical computers cannot. However, such connections require absolute encryption protection against attacks. For the first time, the company KeyQuant has made security its business. Our current communication infrastructure works via optical fiber technology. And what we're doing is combining methods of quantum physics and also quantum cryptography to enable encryption by optical communication technology. But encryption on a level that did not exist before with this encryption symbol at the top of the browser. But what is special now is that it is actually a paradigm shift in cryptography, because encryption is verifiably secure from an information theoretical point of view and based on physics. World of Quantum offers a platform to bring companies, scientists, and the latest technologies together for the first time. Startups contribute additional innovative ideas. All this at the world's leading trade fair for photonics components, systems, and applications. LASER and World of Quantum go extremely well together, especially for Europe. For me, because quantum research in Europe is extremely closely linked to industry, the laser industry. In this respect, they are natural partners that go hand in hand. Expanding new markets through the future field of quantum technology. That's the World of Quantum.